So one idea that's correct theoretically, and there's some very nice work done by two economists named Shea and Kleinow, is that more distorted economies will have more productivity dispersion. And the idea is very simple. It's that since economies are constantly, efficient economies constantly moving resources away from less productive towards more productive firms, it should be the case that you know, every time that dispersion widens, that an economy tries to, if it's working well, to diminish that dispersion. So we're moving resources away from the less productive firms. And many of those less productive firms are either contracting or exiting. And so the idea that Shea and Kleinow had is, well, an economy that's distorted, that's not going to work so well. So there's going to be a large number of unproductive firms operating. And so that's right conceptually. And there's even some evidence of that. They produced evidence, for example, that China and India have more dispersion and productivity than the United States. And they drew the inference that China and India are much more distorted than the United States. And they calculated how much more they could become, even though these countries have done very well, how much more productive they could become if indeed they remove these distortions.